Did you heard about Maniac, who lived in a house several years ago?
Yes, he killed many people and blah blah blah. Anyway, he is dead now. His house is boarded up and I'm going to enter it.
It can be dangerous.
What can be dangerous there? Rats and mice? Haha, you are chicken buddy. Come on, Amy, let's see what is there. And you take a look after bonfire.
Sure, let's go. It will be awesome.
Okay, get out of here. Have a good time, Dave. Looks like they got in trouble. I need to bring them out and we will leave this place. What? Hey, it's not funny. Oh no. Oh no, my friends are gone. What should I do now?
I saw a vault nearby. I can use it to escape, but I need to collect some missed parts. I can climb the watchtower using this ladder. I can break the wall with that tool. The detail of the boat, I need to attach it.
I can climb the watchtower using this ladder. I can break the wall with that tool. The detail of the boat, I need to attach it. I can use it to cut the wire. I need to find a way to open this locked room. I need something to cut this wire. I can climb the watchtower using this ladder. I can break the wall with that tool. Tail of the boat, I need to attach it.
I need to find a way to open this locked room. I can throw it to stun the maniac. I can throw it to stun the maniac. I can use that bone to distract the dog. I can use that bone to distract the dog. I can use the bone to distract the dog to enter the cage. That hammer can break glass door. Tail of the boat, I need to attach it. Something to cut this wire. Thank you. use to fix the phone. That puzzle contains some code. I need to solve it. The detail of the boat, I need to attach it. Tail of the boat, I need to attach it.